How do we interpret colors? We ask four questions. Question one, what color? Question two, what value? Question three, how bright or how dull? And question four, what hue? And for that, I mean, let's start with yellow. You see something, it's yellow. It is how light or how dark is the value. Three, how bright or how dull? And four, how, what's the hue? It's the hue going towards green, it's the hue going towards oranges and reds, and then you figure out the color. Stick with me and learn more.